You know, it says here that by the time the average American is 50, he's got 5 pounds of undigested red meat in his bowels.
Why are you telling me this? What makes you think I have any interest in that at all?
Well, you eat a lot of red meat.